About the alien, somebody has called me and she has called me time, so I haven't picked it up. And because I'm direct recording this, I cannot continue with the upload. They had to stop. And if I received the phone call, it was important because I needed to talk to that person, but it doesn't stop me. It's you have 1 hour, 30 minutes to do my today prayer, and I'll read in the book of Psalms. Today is Tuesday, March 30, and I'll read the book of Psalms 118, verse 14, and it says, "The Lord is my strength and my defense; He has become my salvation." That is what the word of God says. And also it says Psalms 118, verse 14, it says, "The Lord is my strength and my defense, yes, and He has become my salvation." And also, Numbers chapter 14, verse 19 says, "In according with your great love, forgiving the sin of these people, just as you have pardoned them the time they left Egypt until now." And this was March, it was the one of the day for March, so I'm gonna read it too, and I pray. And it says, James 5, verse 20 says, "Remember this, whoever turns a sinner from the error of their way will save them from death and cover over a multitude of sin." So don't think you cannot pray for that person who is sinning, who is doing things which is not acceptable in the eyes of God. Don't see them as a sinner that they cannot be saved. You just have to tell them to turn their ways to Jesus, and they will be saved, and they will receive the glory of God. They will have blessings if they receive Jesus on their side. I know this morning, this afternoon, this evening, one is willing to give their life to Jesus so that he can turn away the dark days. Because when you turn yourself to Jesus, your days will be brighter, the way you think will be better, and God will turn all that ways which is difficult situation. It will be so good, you don't even understand how it has come. Because God says, "Come to me who have heavy burden, I'll give you rest." Whatever you are carrying, whatever person have done to you, forgive them. Don't carry burdens, don't carry people problems, don't carry people saying bad things about you. Whatever they're saying, just forgive them. Forgive them in every and each way they go and they do. Don't just carry everybody. If you want God's blessing, don't carry anybody. Don't even think of anything bad. Just forgive them. Forgive them and let it be free. And God of heavens will bless you and will reward you according to His will. And He has that something in front of you. As we remind ourselves the death and the Christ, the way he died, he suffered this Friday, that make you put all things together. If you're Christian and you have been saved and you are doing something which is not acceptable in the eyes of God, forgive, forget, and repent, and don't return your ways to the back old ages. All things you have done, just turn away from them. Do good things and God will reward you. Don't continue sinning and thinking God will forgive you. He cannot forgive you forever. Sometimes you don't wish to die with sins. You wish to be holy or to be pure in the eyes of God. But Jesus said, the holy person is the Holy Spirit. So let's all try to be possible good people. And that is what I can tell you this evening. If you want the blessing, if you want the miracle to happen, just always focus on good things. Focus, try your best as human being to do something good. We cannot be perfect, but you can try to be nice. You can try to do something which is memorable, which is accepted in the eyes of God. And I'm telling this evening, I don't care people don't watch my movies, my videos, I don't care people don't even want to comment, I don't care, but I'm saying out what God has sent to me. you, the one will listen, they will be blessed. The one will be listened, they will listen, they will have blessing. They will see the change in their life. They will see what God has done in their lives. And if you listen and you comment and you say what wonderful things, but those people who are doing some funny comments, God will punish them, and they will see fire from up, from heaven fall on them, and they will be punished severely. Listen, don't do mistakes which you regret what you did do. Sometimes don't touch somebody who you don't know about, because the fire will come from heaven and burn you. No matter where you are, no matter what you are advertising for yourself, fire will come and burn you. If you're not advertising something good and you're advertising evil, or you're doing something which is not right, God is going to punish you. And I'm telling you this evening, if you don't repent and leave that away, God is going to punish you. And let me tell you, I pray for a living God, and I pray to living God, and yes, you will do something great, and you'll never forgive those people that side.